We're learning new information tonight about a crash that killed multiple horses in Nelson County earlier this week. Today, the Bardstown Fire Department posted this video on their Facebook page saying that one of the horses involved in the crash is making major progress in their recovery. The crash happened Monday on the Bluegrass Parkway. Three horses were killed, four others were taken to U of L Hospital. Authorities say the horses were being transported from Arkansas to Keeneland here in Lexington.